This is All News Radio, 680 News.
Light rain and 2 degrees in downtown Toronto. Good afternoon from the 680 News Broadcast Center. I'm Alex Bloomfield.
And I'm Sarah Parrott. Here are the top stories this hour.
Go home and stay home. A stern Prime Minister Justin Trudeau urging us to abide by social distancing recommendations or else the government will bring in stricter enforcement. The PM also announcing $192 million in vaccine research funding.
Here in Ontario, 78 new COVID-19 cases have already been reported today. The biggest single day increase yet, bringing the province's total to just over 500.
Heading for recession, that's the projection from the Conference Board of Canada today. If social distancing continues into late summer, predicting the economy could lose over 330,000 jobs.
For these stories and more, head to 680news.com.